emerges somehow. Even if it's already get some positive news and some clear, we have a question, and please would you...
I'm afraid it's a very boring, minor technical question about the a really important confidence building measure could be taken by CERN. How come this hasn't happened?